first competitors are in the ring and ready to start things off in this tag team match.
Oh my goodness, what a Frankensteiner!
The Nightmare has the headlock.
An elbow!
The Nightmare with the arm.
What an impact from that kick!
A swift kick. She's seen enough, and here she comes.
Wow, that axe handle had some force behind it.
She's back out on the apron. Nobody wants to give an inch in this.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Oh, right to the gut.
Got out of the way of that one.
A suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact. Look at this! Big bulldog!
Hurricane Rana! Hurricane Rana! Missed her target there. These competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
And the Dominator counters it.
And a huge shot by the Dominator.
The Dominator controlling the head.
Face first. That's just nasty. Oh, man, what a neck breaker.
She's looking to get out of here.
Whoa, watch out! The announce table is getting torn down.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you're just joining us, you've tuned in to Friday night's most exciting show. This is SmackDown.
There's just so much at stake for these teams in this match. A win in this one is absolutely huge.
Oh, elbow to the nose. Tag team contest underway. Both of these...
Right into that ring post.
Driven face first into the post. And now we're moving into the ring again.
This attack to the Skull King. One has to be thinking about the possibility of a concussion. Oh, yeah. Any one of those shots could give you a concussion. Oh, over the top rope, out onto the floor. Countered by the... Here's a cover.
No one home for that one. Squeezing down on the head. These competitors trying to keep their wits about them. And she tags in her partner. The Nightmare.
Wow, that shoulder's down. Ow, hard kick to the ribs.
Not today, too fast.
Michael, I love foreign divas.
Swinging neck breaker. And will this be it? Don't question the resolve of Angel. An Angel counter. The referee getting involved now.
A shining example of teamwork as they hit the double team. By the Nightmare.
And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand. She makes the tag. Be sure to check out WWE.com for the Daily Diva. The Nightmare into the headlock.
Oh, what a swinging neck breaker. there.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
Not this! Ow, what an elbow! Watch it!
She's looking for it again.
The Nightmare nailed it! You gotta love this match. It's got more curves than a racetrack.
Into the cover goes the Nightmare.
Nice, well-placed kick to the ribs. Impressive suplex. Look at the agility.
With a cover now. Has the headlock.
How quickly was Angel able to counter that?
The Nightmare escaped that one. Look past the...
Oh my gosh, turned inside out. That elbow did some damage. Ouch!
And that's a stiff kick. Into the tie-up. Who's going to get the upper hand? Dodges to the side of that one.
An incredible series of moves there. Nobody's budging an inch in this one. Oh, out of nowhere!
And there's the reversal.
She's in bad shape here. She's got to make the tag.
Call your friends. Let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
And there's the submission hold. Will this do it? And she gets to the ropes.
And did you hear the... Wait a minute. She's going for it again. It looks like all four competitors are going at it. This is what I like.
And the ref starts to count.
Oh, no.
Trying to put her away. Tremendous move by the Nightmare.
We got a cover.
Moving on pure instinct now. What will it take to finish this superstar?
Bam!
We might be seeing the beginning of the end. Angel connects.
Oh, jeez!
What a collision. Dip cover here. The Nightmare is in a world of trouble here.
She's got her.
Oh, DDT.
That's got to be it.
And there's the count. And here's a cover.
What incredible agility.
How sudden was that?
Here she comes. Look out. Big right hand. Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt.
Avoids the impact there. What's going to happen here?
Oh, man. All the weight on the knee and ankle. Just hanging like that will take its toll.
Will it be? Two. Three. The Dominator wins.
You want to talk about crowd pleasing? Take a look at the highlights from this match.